be playing Minecraft, but also talk to you guys. So yeah, actually I'm not going to be playing Minecraft. I'm going to be singing a song again. Singing a song again that I really love. And it's not Mario. No, it's not Toxic. It is not what you think it is. Refuge. No, it is... I forgot their name, but I will type it in. Sorry. I think it's like something to do with stride or something. I've got to keep on moving on. Ain't nothing gonna break my stride. If you know that song, then you guys can hear me sing it, and I will be very good at it because I've sung it before, and if it's I practiced for this awesome video. Foxy and friends. Where's it? Right, lyrics. Sorry, I'll write this stuff on my tablet, on my PlayStation. So yeah. Does it have any lyrics to this? No, it doesn't have the lyrics. Nothing. We got to keep on moving. So it's called Break My Stride, I got it wrong. Okay, Break My Stride. Hi, Matthew Wilder, everybody. Here's the song then. Oh, much. But yeah, as you could see, that was break my stride. It is actually like the best song ever. Like, you know how some songs are all like sad and everything. I think that one was like, that one looked like a happy one. So I'm guessing that is. So yeah. But you know, you guys, if you guys have actually enjoyed it, then I'm fine with that. You guys had probably are enjoying these singings I'm doing and all the videos that we put for you guys to subscribe and try. If you want more of these, comment it below on what songs I should sing, and I'll listen to it over and over again to the lyrics, and I will sing it once I get to know it in my head. So yeah, goodbye guys.
Damn it.
Love it.